Black Moon, the game itself, Elite Dangerous, is on both PC and Xbox One. CQC, which is what I'm doing now, is in beta, but only for the Xbox One version, because the Xbox One version in general is in beta, our preview program, if you was what they call it. So yeah, I'm on Xbox One right now. And CQC, they've said, will launch the same day as the full version of the Xbox One game, which is, they've said, should happen this holiday. That was their tentative timetable. Yeah, a lot of people think it's going to be landings. Also could be, you know, there's, 'cause you're supposed to be able to get up and walk around in your ship at some point, too, and inside space station, so it could be that. Well, that was BS. Dropped me into a game with one other person. Yeah, but what I think they meant by FPS was the on-foot combat module, which is a similar module like boarding other ships. I don't think when they said that they were talking about the walking around in stations and ships, but they might have, I don't know.
and enhance.
The only thing that worries me, though, is they've said that, or at least if I remember correctly, wasn't Planetary Landing supposed to be one of the paid DLCs? At least that was the idea. Yeah, and I'm just wondering if maybe it's a bit too early to have a full paid expansion, but you never know. Yeah, this is weird. Apparently the game's bugged. Our ball is sitting in the middle of this thing. It's not being held by any player. And we can't return it. So the game can't actually be played. Lovely. Again, beta. Real weird. The flag was bugged. I think I'm gonna call it now after this one. It's the last couple matches have been disappointing. There hasn't been enough people, or they've been bugged. I think people are starting to drop. Like it says, there's these three guys on the red team. They were never there. It's starting to act weird. I've been on for a couple hours now, so I'm gonna take a lunch slash dinner break. Come back on maybe later.